So, ladies and gentlemen, your second bout of the evening. To be called on a 3 minute rounds, please welcome to the cage first, Dave Dillon.
So here we go, second fight of the evening in the welterweight division, semi-pro between Dave Dillon from Dillon's MMA. Dave Dillon wearing the red shorts, and Kevin Acton from UTC. Kevin wearing the white and blue sprawl shorts. It'll be interesting to see how this one pans out. Obviously, we know a lot about UTC, a great gym, producing some great fighters, as we can see from the corner team there, and a big spinning back fist from Dave Dillon. Both looking content to throw a little bit, but it's Dillon who throws some nice straight punches.
Picking his shots, nice clean. Let's see if he can keep it going like this.
Oh, and another spinning back fist. It's a technique he's clearly very happy with. He clearly likes throwing that. He's thrown it twice so far, Dillon. And then underneath, and a beautiful takedown. Beautiful timing from Acton.
This is obviously where Kevin Acton wanted it, on the ground by the looks of it. Very dominant takedown.
And beautiful timing as well. He really waited for his opponent to throw that shot before he came underneath it.
Dillon looked dominant on the stand-up then. Nice, clean, crisp shots. Landing each one. Oh, but looks like...
Here come the punches. Dillon's really struggling here. Acton landing a lot of short shots. Hammer fist. Got to watch the back of the hand, though.
He's managed to survive. He needs to get up. He needs to stand up. He needs to stand up.
Maybe look at Reid Garden, and that's him.
It's all over.
That's a good stoppage from referee Simon McGovern. A good stoppage from McGovern. Dillon looked good standing
Dillon
up.
Dillon was doing well on the stand-up. What a shame.
Didn't have a lot to answer for, though, when it got to the ground. Acton, clearly that's where he wanted to be. Yeah. And he'll be really happy with that debut win, as we see the UFC's Vaughn Lee there in his corner.
I was just
going to
say, you know, Dave Dillon's gone up against a strong camp there. You know, he's an independent fighter. And, you know, he's gone up against the UTC guy from Birmingham. As you can see, who's he got in his corner?
UFC's Vaughn Lee's at Yannick Bahati as well. Some great guys.
It just shows the level of guys
that this guy's got to train with. It's only going to bring him on as a fighter, and hopefully somebody we'll see a lot of in the future.
Great win for UTC. Unlucky for Dave Dillon. Hopefully we'll see them both back again.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 1 minute and 15 seconds of the first round, your winner after referee saw.